In addition to the hero vote, we'll also be offering surveys and more. We look forward to hearing your thoughts and opinions, so please fill out those surveys. Make sure to cast your votes and fill out the surveys when you can.
All right, finally. Let's get out of these clothes first. This full set. Let's go back to my original outfit. There we go. But your boy looking kind of cute lately. There we go. But can it be? Can it be? It's finally over. The first ever Content City Hero vote is finally over. I'm sorry, but the vote is currently unavailable. You could check. You want to like view whatever? Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Trunks is not even here no more. He is gone elsewhere. I don't know where he went. So the robot stays, of course. So it's official. The first ever Content City Hero vote is finally done. And as you can see, we can't really pick nobody. Of course, like after you vote, you vote. And yeah, and that's about it. I was just making sure, just to see if we can't do anything. The next event, which is the outfit vote. I don't know what it's called actually, but the outfit vote is actually next, and it starts on April 1st, which is basically the next day from now. April Fool's Day. It starts on April Fool's Day, which is crazy. It's Trump talking again.
We look forward news to board. Your thoughts and opinions,
survey.
So please fill out those surveys.
Hey, what are you talking about? What's this news board and survey? That's a news board. What's the survey at, yo, man? Hey, yo, Trunks. You say, let's do the survey. What is that? Let me check the news board. Is that on the news board? What are you talking about, Trunks? Why you keep talking? Are you going to do this every time I come to Content City now? Every time the event is over with, every time we have an event, you're going to keep talking and talking every time I step one foot into Content City. But where is the survey at, Trunks? Come on now, baby. Where is the survey at, man? I got a long list of stuff that, yeah, what's the survey at? I'm gonna give y'all my ratings on this rig hero vote, this little vote y'all had rig. Y'all know what y'all doing. Why is this a vote? Come on now, baby. This is Dragon Ball. You know they gonna root for Goku. You know they gonna root for Goku, even Goku Vegeta. Nobody wanted that woof dude. This rig vote. What is survey at, man? Yo, Dimps. Hey, yo, Bandai. What is survey at? I was making sure, like, of course, there's. I don't know why there was another Content City Patrol City Patrol videos, clips, whatever they were, video broadcasts. Because like everything they added in here, then every new DLC that comes, that like maybe 4 or 5 or 6 or whatever, in each DLC. But for real now, Trunks, where's the survey at? I want to know where the survey at. Another voting system, whatever. It's finna start, which is the closing vote, which starts legit tomorrow. But all I want to say, I got something to tell y'all, man. All I want to say is, y'all, if y'all was complaining about Goku Ultra Reaching Saiyan from winning let me rephrase this. If y'all were complaining about people voting Goku Ultra Reaching Saiyan, and if he wins, don't fucking complain if he wins. All I want to say is that we all know the only person who had the chance of beating Goku was Dispo. Dispo, in every poll I've seen, Dispo had the highest number count compared to Goku. And of course, Goku's winning. And all I'm saying, like, if you pick the wolf, I understand that you got your own little prefaces and stuff like that. You want to pick Garmagoo, whatever his name is, the wolf dude, GT Vegeta. I would have picked GT Vegeta as well if Dispo wasn't on here. And Android 18. I understand you have your own characters you want in the game, but here's the thing, if you're complaining about that you don't want another Goku in the game, you want like a new character, like a new fresh character, but the obvious go-to thing is that we all go together, all grouped up together, and pick one character, and that one character was Dispo. We could easily beat the Goku main. So like, come on now, we could easily beat him by ganging up on them by that's voting for Dispo, because he had the highest votes. If you tell up all the votes on Dispo, we would have won. But nah, y'all had to go y'all separate ways and pick the wolf dude. No, first GT, it's automatically GT Vegeta. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be in third place. Then it's probably maybe the wolf dude, over age 18, then maybe Angel 18 over the wolf dude, vice versa, whatever. But I understand. I completely understand. You have your own character that you want that you will have in your own game and I really do respect that. But the thing is, if you really want to be Goku, we all have to gang up and vote for one character. I'm just saying, vote for one character and we could beat Goku, which is Dispo. Come on now. And I hate these people talking about, who won't Dispo in the game? I want Dispo in the game. Who don't want the wolf dude in the game? I want the wolf dude in the game. I want all the characters in the game. What you mean? We already got Goku in it. We already got UI Goku in the game. Don't get me wrong. The Ultra Instinct Saiyan Goku, the black character, it's basically my third favorite form. First is Super Saiyan 4. The second is the Super Saiyan 3. Then the black hair version, Ultra Instinct, incomplete version, Ultra Saiyan, Atomic Ultra Instinct, whatever the fuck you call it. that's my third favorite form. But I'm not stupid enough to get to vote for him when we already have him. When we legit have him in the game. We don't really have GT Vegeta in the game. I'm just saying. We already have Ultra Instinct in the game. We don't have GT Vegeta in the game. We technically have Android 18 in the game. In my opinion, I always thought that this preset could just be, I mean, this costume of Android 18 could have been a second preset. But comparing to Android 17, they completely gave him like different movesets, which I completely understand because he legit did those moves in the show. And maybe, I don't know, they might change her movesets as well. I don't know what moves that they're gonna give her, but I'm pretty sure gonna give her some new moves. But I just can't think of them right now. And first of all, what does Videl have a Kamehameha, but Android 18 doesn't? Come on now, son. Even Bardock got Kamehameha. Like, what's going on? She no disrupt no disc. Give her a Kamehameha, baby. But yeah. All I'm going to say, man, don't be surprised if UI Goku wins. And not the character you voted didn't. Y'all obviously know, like, people know the wolf dude is not gonna win. But I'm kind of curious, like, are they gonna be in the next DLC? Are they gonna be the new free characters? If they're the new free characters, then I'm not gonna complain if UI Goku is gonna be for free. I don't really care. Because half of these characters, I always said they're gonna be for free. Like, I always said, like, GT Goku. Not GT Goku. GT Goku, the adult version, obviously. GT Vegeta, GT Goten, GT Gohan, even maybe GT Bola. All of them should, in my opinion, should be like free presets, like coming into the update. Then you have like Frieza with the Halo. You have Android 18. All those, maybe even Master Roshi. All those characters should probably not for Master Roshi, but all those characters should be, in my opinion, should have been like in the update for free. And of course, the closing vote is going to come April 1st, which now it has me guessing. Will it be the clothes that we've seen in the trailer? Because the CC mascot vote, it only shows the CC mascot we already have, which got me a little bit curious. Like, is the closing vote the first closing vote going to be the clothes we've seen in the trailer? Probably.
Goku.
It's not even a probably. It's most definitely going to be the clothes we've seen in the trailer. I'm pretty sure. I think I'm pretty sure. I can't really remember. Cause all I remember, the clothes that we've seen in the trailer is also the clothes we're getting from the raid rewards. But no. I'm just confusing everybody anyway. All I'm gonna say that I'm not really excited for the closing photo because the clothes I've seen in the trailer is not really making me like, wow, I can't wait to get that. Like, to me, I don't really care. I care about the CC mascots more than the clothing vote. When I see something like maybe the hit costume, I ain't gonna flex. Even if Xeno Goku was not, we're not getting a Xeno Goku out. We're not getting no Xeno outfits. So y'all can scratch that off, unless there's like a crossover or whatever. Maybe, of course, a bull outfit. I need it for my character. Or like what's a cool outfit that's from Dragon Ball in general? I don't really know. That's a great question. What Dragon Ball outfit do I want in the game? Huh? It's been your boy Devious Clips, and hopefully I'll see you next time.
to blow.